Ebola is a life-threatening disease caused by the Ebola virus. There is currently no cure or vaccine. The Ebola virus lives in body fluids like vomit, saliva, blood, wounds, urine, feces, sweat, and semen. The virus can get into others even after the sick person dies. Spread of the Ebola virus from one person to another is through direct touch or through touching things contaminated with bodily fluids of a person with symptoms of the infection. The Ebola virus can get into your body either through breaks in your skin or through your mouth, eyes, and other openings in the body. Avoid touching sick people where Ebola virus is suspected. If you cannot avoid this, there are things you can do to protect yourself. Ask medical personnel for advice. Do not use the same sharp objects, such as razor blades and needles, as a person who might have Ebola. Avoid sexual intercourse with a sick person or a person recovering from Ebola for at least 90 days, since the virus can live in semen even when men are well again. Avoid touching the body of someone who has died from Ebola. The corpse should be handled by trained workers wearing protective equipment following strict procedures. The body should not be washed by untrained personnel because this can spread the disease to healthy people. If you have to do this, you should be trained and take advice from health workers about the use of protective equipment. Avoid eating bush meats, especially monkeys, chimps, bats, and any dead animals. Cleaning your hands will help prevent the spread of Ebola. There are two ways you can clean your hands. Either wash with normal soap and water or use a hand sanitizer. Always wash your hands, especially before and after caring for someone who's sick, before eating, preparing, or serving food, immediately after you've touched body fluids, especially vomit, saliva, blood, semen, urine, and feces. After touching anything that could be contaminated by these aforementioned fluids, like a tabletop. Please help prevent the spread of Ebola. Together, we can make the community healthy again.